Boys, we're good to go.
Yeah, now we're good.
Oh, we're good.
The game begins.
Heads up, Duncan, heads up. Peek. I got the high.
Whoa, Duncan.
He didn't trip you, did he? Heads up, Pete. Heads up, Pete, head, Pete! Time! Pete! Time. Heads up. Feet.
I'm on call for work, so.
Sorry. Well, you don't often see a player take a call in the middle of a game, so I guess we're going to have to turn it up a notch against you guys. All set? I got him. Heads up, Duncan, heads up! Sorry. Time, left time. That's all right, we're doing. We're good. Back it up, guys. Oh, fuck. No, not yet. Puck?
It's good.
Oh, nice move. Hey, look in! Yeah! Heads up, heads up! Pete! It's okay, we got it. Here's Matt. Oh shit. You're okay. Yeah, give yourself a rest, man. Yeah, we'll slow down, guys. We'll slow down.
That's a pass,
bud. Oh, fuck it. Yeah, switch ends and stuff, or?
Yeah, we could do that. Oh. You still got that thing going, or what?
Yeah, oh yeah.
Grease violator.
Yeah.
Drinking
violation.
I'll take it.
You think they deliver? Think they deliver beer?
How do you say that word?
They can't make that game any worse.
Yeah, true that. Yeah, true that.
Duncan says he hasn't skated all year. It kind of shows now, eh?
Oh, heard that. You're like one of those guys.
One of those guys.
Oh my god, I'm so tired. Yeah, I'm probably gonna be going solo in my game.
Oh, that would be nice, eh?
Oh yeah. someone to rub your back for you.
Oh, a good back.
Maybe just throw on the pillows here next
time. A good back here would be nice. A
couple of double pad stacks there.
Lay across. Mm-hmm. Lay across. A
couple of Kirk McLeans.
Lay a poopa. Take a poopa.
Where's Brassman? Come on.
Both checks from Ella. Both checks from Ella. Bill Ranford.
Billy Ranford. Well, at least we're down by the end of the rink where they could hear us.
1990.
So I heard a team sort of watched their schedule yesterday there and didn't play you guys.
They said they'd already played at 6. There was a screw up in the schedule.
Oh, okay.
So.
They looked at the wrong one.
We lost to these guys.
They didn't look at the big one. They looked at the one on the bottom in the program.
Oh.
And they had a misprint. It was 7 p.m. Saturday instead of 7 p.m. Friday.
Oh, okay.
So they were all sitting in the tent when you guys were ready to play in there.
Yeah, we were sitting with them, actually. Yeah, it was pretty good.
Yeah, Horn went off his quarter after, and then someone's like, hey, you're supposed to be playing.
Corey Strang there, he comes there with the schedule, and he's like, hey, you're supposed to be playing. Jumps up, and you guys are already starting your second half there.
Well, it was. I have to say, they didn't even show up, and it was a difficult win. We won by a goal, I guess. So, it was close. Yeah, it was.